Okay, we're just gonna go for a ride and just see a little scenery.
That down a bit so you can hear me better. Just gonna go down here by a local lake, Trout Lake. It's nice and scenic. As you can see from the other day, the trees are starting to turn a little more color. Fall's coming fast. Ah, that's steaming up. Gotta get that open. Hope you're not getting too much wind noise. Well, anyway. Highway 63, it goes from North Bay, Ontario over to Tembec in Quebec. They have a wood mill there. Does 2x4s, 2x6s, and all that kind of stuff. Well, got some road construction going on. We're turning right here anyway, so. Now I'm gonna turn, there's a car behind me. I don't like sitting there stopped on the highway when cars are coming up behind you. Anyway, it's a nice little road down through here. And it comes out, there's a little point where it comes out on Trout Lake, where it's like a narrows, and you can see both sides of the lakes on both sides of the road. It kind of cuts through and goes out in a little point. Nice little beach area, and you can see some of the lake there. You gotta watch out for some sand on the road. Really sharp bends here. Kick her down a gear. Poured, really poured last night. The roads are still a little wet here. Of course, the 2 days I worked, it was so sunny and so nice. I've seen everyone else's video logs and sun shining, beautiful degrees. Thought he was coming a little wider on the corner. Whoa, black squirrel. Wow, that's cute. Sometimes you'll see deer down in here too. Now, as you can see, there's more lake down there. It's kind of like a lake on both sides here. Same lake, just we're going out in the point. Thank you.
another week or so, these trees are really going to change. You can still see the lake through the bushes there. Trying to look over my helmet and keep my eyes on the road. That's all I need, staring at the lake and a deer jump out in front of me. Lady out walking her dog. A pretty twisty road. It's not a road where you can get a lot of speed, but you don't need a lot of speed down through here. It's all houses and cottages. It's just nice to take a slow ride and look at the scenery. As you see, there's a lake on my right there now as well. We'll be at the point where you can see it clearly on both sides of the road. It gets really narrow. There's the park area, so we're very close. Man, you can see the lake great there on my left, and then you look over there, it's the same lake on the right. Yeah, there's people out canoeing, but yeah, it's a fair sized lake. I'm gonna get over here, there's a car coming. But yeah, you can see, oh, must be a canoeing event, there's a bunch more. And you see all across the lake there, I don't know if you can see the colors on the far side, it's probably too far away for the GoPro. And the same out this side. And then you see the hills there. I don't know, like say with the GoPro, I don't know if all the colors are starting to show up on it, but yeah, it's a really nice area. Little park area. Portage Park, because you can see the sign ahead of me. Anyway, we'll continue on. It doesn't go much further up here, and then just comes to a dead end. Lake Dates, nice little area. Kind of scenic through here, and as you can see, all the signs up. It's an election year. There's a nice little place down in there. Very nice. They pay big bucks to be right on the lake like that here, though. It's very high taxes, very expensive places. And you can tell their taxes don't go to road maintenance. But here, in this area, you know, everyone wants to be on the lake, so you pay premium prices for that. And I think I'm just going to turn around here. Like I say, there's not much more to see up there. It just comes to a dead end very soon. Lots of colors right there. Some orange and some yellows. Dark reds on that maple. The white trees are birch. I imagine you guys get them. Most of you get them in your area as well. I
I just have to go downtown and drop off some paperwork and stuff for the wife. Oh, there's all the canoes coming in. So I figured I'd do a little vlog on the way. Well, there's a water plane. Couldn't see from the angle when we came in. Guy must have his own private plane there. I'd say this area is kind of the richy area, you know, everyone's doctors and lawyers, and they have to be to afford this area. Well, building a new house there. There's a lady with her dog again. Well, no wave, just a smile. And nice round the corner and up a pretty steep hill. I could have changed gears, but it's nice to hear that bark. Like I say, lots of twisties back on this road. Just got to be careful you're not in the middle in case there's a car coming the other way. Well, little satellite on a tree. I guess they had to get it where they could to get the range. There's line of sight or whatever you call it for satellite. Now you say a lot of these places, the driveways are straight down, and if you go too far, you're in the lake. They're not very nice driveways in the winter. They're very hard to get up them. Oh, there's another nice orange tree. One yellow, one orange. Oh, that's a maple as well. I'd say they're just starting to change. There's still some green ones, but very soon they'll all be all different kinds of bright colors. They're doing there, but some kind of work. Get her done before winter. Oh, downhill, around the corner, up a hill. This guy always has a little guy on the back. Cute little guy, riding way up. Feel like he's 100 miles off the ground probably up there. I'd say beautiful fall day for a walk. Lots of cars back and forth in this road for this time of day. There's part of the lake again. Sorry, got to keep my eye on the corners here. Well, that's why you got to keep your eyes on the corners. Back around the circle, there's the part of the lake I was looking at. Well, I guess I got the right of way. Somebody out in an ATV. Stare at the ATV and ride off into the ditch. Oh, great big RV. Hmm. And there's one of our hydro units, substation. Now we're back to the highway.